Hi everyone, welcome back with Michi. Today, I'm going to continue Save the Girl from levels 20 until 40. So, we're gonna do it now. Tap to start. The girl is walking. I think it's still on the earthquake. I know why, but I will choose this one. Because if I choose the umbrella, it's still gonna be slippery and she's gonna slip and fall, maybe? I don't know. Now, this one. You know, in Save the Girl, you must choose the one that doesn't make sense. Because. See? If you choose the thingy, it's. I don't know, but I have bad things happening in my head. Now, this one. A balloon? I think it's gonna pop. I know why it's that. See, it just... You have to choose the unlogical one somehow, and it's gonna work. Yeah, it's so loud. Never mind. Now she somehow landed in Antarctica. Or North Pole. I think you're gonna use this one. See? If you use that firewood, then it's going to like blow by the wind and it's gonna turn off. This one. I think it's this one. Huh? Wrong? Okay. Continue 21. Then somehow when you use the unlogical one, it's supposed to be the logical one. Eating. Spicy, spicy. And then, next, a mole. Whack-a-mole. Mm-hmm. She just walked through the hole like it's nothing. How do I get past this hole? Answer is this one, I guess. Yep. No, wait, there's hair in my eye. Oh. Okay. We passed a few steps. We saved the girl. 50 coins. Hooray. Next. Still on the North Pole. I know why I call it North Pole. Yeah, this is Mount Everest. This one, I guess? Yep. No, that's right. I used logic and it was right. Yeah, okay. Give roses? Or this? See, 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 I knew I should have chose this. Roses. It just doesn't seem logical, right? It never does. So, the sun. Wait, my bangs are kind of like... Oh, annoying. Never mind. And then, for the bear, we're gonna give roses. Oh, play dead. You need a rose to play dead? Are you kidding me? Last 22 part 3. Want to eat? Grill some food then. Wrong? What? Ah! Do it again. Never mind. Okay, again. Need the sun to melt the snowman. Then we need the rose to play dead. Like, get faster. You should play dead. Now I understand that rose. Gonna leave. I knew grilling the meat was the wrong thing to do. Because it just seems too logical. I can order takeout food. And came in a parachute. Nice, okay. We passed. Now we're going to go to level 24. Hooray. Oh, wait, 23. Wrong. Maybe this one. Seriously? You did that in the sea and the sea didn't blow you over. Why? Why the shovel? You gotta dig a hole or something? Oh, she's building an igloo. Somehow it has a bed and a light inside. Okay. You're gonna need this, I guess. See? What in the world? She changed it into a pink dress. What a cute dog. Hey. Am I choosing the logical one? No? Seriously? But she crying? I'm just gonna use my coin. Oh. Okay. Okay. Next. She's in the sled now. The dog stopped. Eh? Wrong choice. I thought dogs aren't afraid of mice. Give it. Oh, he likes it. What is this? Beautiful rainbow bridge. Then she left without the dog and the sled. What is that? Bigfoot? What's the box for? Of course not. I should have known. Okay, I'm gonna use the coin again. Fire. Why fire? Ah, it melted. Never think of that thing. Okay, next. We are gonna go now. She's in the Sahara Desert. Maybe not in Sahara, but somehow in the desert. I think this one. Yeah. Right. Next. A snake. Play this. Eh? Seriously? Ha, what? Again. Tap the start. So thirsty. Must find water. Get water, drink. And then water dries up. She moved on. Now we find the snake. I don't know what that thing is. Okay. Now, a tornado. Pink is a mask. Wrong? But that's what you do if you got a tornado! Again. I did this 25 three times. This is the third time. Wow. Okay. Next. 25B. This guy. How did she put it on though? I thought she was scared. She going from under. Don't tell me. She did. She did, guys. She did. Okay. She found a pyramid. Let's see if we're gonna meet some mummies. Yep, I think we are gonna see those. Next. Spikes. I think this. Yep. So I saw that thing. Good enough. Now this one is a heart. I use this, I guess. Yeah. Nice. Me. I think I use this somehow. Oh, yeah. Wow. One more and then. Oh my god, she dumb. Okay. Easy. Next. Still in the pyramid. I thought she went out. Ooh. Man eating plant. How about giving a chewing gum? Yep, correct. Somehow I get the logic of this game now. A bat. No, she's like a vampire. What is this? Cubes of ice? Yep. I thought cubes of ice cannot freeze water. But that's how it is, okay? Okay, we're in a... still in the desert. I think we're in Egypt. We have a quicksand, help. I think we're using this. And somehow she's... oh? Oh, okay, that was wrong. Ah, both of them doesn't make sense. That thingy. Genie. And then, now what? I think you want money. Too much? Seriously? Hiya. No thanks. We're gonna go again. 28 again. We didn't even finish 30. Oh my god. I mean, like, we're not in 30 yet. Okay, we have 3 wishes. First one is this one. Second one is the rain. Third would be this one. Yeah. Wait, that was right. Okay, next. Hooray! 29. No! Why would you do that? You lost a chest. Which was it again? This one. Eh? It's not. Oh, we gotta choose the right one, okay. Again! I keep redoing it. Okay, wait, I have something in my eye. The genie is so nice. It's like, it actually gives her a fourth wish. Then she just leaves it? Why? Yeah, what kind of table can you eat? Any vegetable. Vegetable. Now she passes. And then she sleepy a hammock. Yeah, that was right. Okay, finally. Next. She is absorbed in a TV. Then she ends up in the TV show she watches. I think we're supposed to use this, right? Yep, correct. Nice. Oh, she meets a dinosaur. Usually, I'm gonna use this. Wait, it was right. Nice. Boulder is blocking the way. I know what the spinach does. Ah, like... Popeye! Nice! No mistakes. We got a gift. New skin unlocked. Ah, we can't claim it. Ah, but that skin looks better. We have to claim it using the ads. Okay, we're out of the cave. She got trapped. We're gonna have to drink that. Somehow. Hey, what is that? No? Well, he's mad. Again. Do it again. Use the potion. And then... use that thingy, just not the phone. Ah, I see. Okay. Now here, I don't know. I think use this one. No? Oh my god, okay. Third attempt. I mean, I maximum you do a level if you don't do the same mistake as three times, so. First and second. I need a second one fast. Third. We're gonna give that Wim woman a VR. She loves it. Okay, enjoy yourself. We're gonna go next to level 32, is it? Yeah. Selling those clothes, looking good. I think use this. Yep. Hey, how do I get past? Using, what is this? Correct. Use an alligator, you do that. Now the car is stuck. What you use is this. Nice. Number 6. Let's go next. 2:33. I mean, like, she keeps walking forward. She doesn't even know if she's supposed to go there or not. A dog go. Nah. That was right somehow. How do I get through? Using this. Yep. Knew it. Prehistoric TV. Maybe I can get it working. I'ma need Pikachu. Ah, now she's out of the TV. Oh, we got another skin, but we can claim it. And no thanks. Huh, so sad. But it looks nice. Okay. 34. Doorway is filled in with stones. So I'm gonna use these, maybe? Yep. Correct. Oh, I'm getting good. Spider, I hate spiders. I would use this. Yep. No. A zombie! I'm gonna use this. Done. Hooray. Yeah, I'm killing this. Let's go next. This girl again. How do I open this door? You use a screwdriver. Oh no! Good thing it's the first one. Okay, so we're gonna use the unlogical way. Because that was too logical for her. For this game. Okay, next, this door needs a password. What is that? Y-B-U-U-C? I thought it was a G, but it's a C. Nice. Next. She's chased by the ugly zombie. To be zombies, use a this thing? No! It's like funny when he proceeds to do this. Does that, not those. Does that. Okay, now we're gonna use the right one. Keeps going in my eye. Oh my god. Garlic. I thought that was supposed to work for vampires, but it does for zombies too. Newspaper? Correct. And now what? It fell. This my chance. Wrong! No! It was in the last one. Again. I was supposed to spend 200 coins, but. Garlic. which works for vampires, but on zombies as well. On this game somehow. No, newspaper. I know what that is. But that's the wrong one, for sure. This one. Seriously? I thought you can still see in black sunglasses. Maybe no for the zombies. We got a new skin. Looks nice, but I cannot claim it. I'm gonna have to claim it. Using ad. That's ad. Okay. Hey, pea shooter, a guard plant. How do I get past it? Use this. Yep. Right. What is this? A robot guard? This guy? Eh? Wrong. Okay. Again. I'm just gonna use 200 coins, yeah. Thank you, human. Oh, it can be nice. Le zombie. Eh? Wrong. I was supposed to use 200 right here. Now I'm gonna have to do it again. This guy. Nice. Another robot. Oh, yellow is neutral. If it's red, it's angry. If it's green, it's nice. See? Robot logic. Next is a bomb. La bomb. She has to get out. Okay. Next. It's night somewhere. Launch. What is it? Sight. Launch sight. How do I get past the camera? Use this. Yep. Nice. What was that? Hey. No? Again. First one was right though. I'm still quite proud of that. The fire extinguisher. CCTV can go like that. Use the skateboard. Okay. So dark. What's that panel? I use this. Yep. Now we are in a rocket! Proceeding to the next level, 39. Next. Whoops. Inside the rocket, we have that. Now we're gonna use this to do that. So smart. And then, a leak. The sheep is depressing. Cover it with this. I thought it's gonna get stuck like to outside. Artificial gravity has failed. Use a magnet. New skin unlocked. Just one more. Okay. Next. 40! Hooray! This, oh, she landed on a planet. Wind is too strong, what do I do? What is this? Wait, that's right. But now she's a statue. Knew it, I was right. So cold. I think using this. See, I knew it. It's like so weird. Right. And that's already 40 levels. Thank you guys for watching. I know, I think it took me so long because I keep on doing it over and over. So, Never mind, at least I finished another 20 levels of Save the Girl. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video of Save the Girl. Bye bye.